fiance, Erica, to these sister-in-laws, this beautiful niece, this entire family, I bring you the support of folks from Fort Bragg, but I really believe I bring you support for the folks all across America.
Jason was born on August the 3rd, 1986. He passed away on June 16, 2008. He was 21 years old. Jason was survived by his mother and father, Kathy and Greg, by his two brothers, Matthew and Ryan. He survived by three nieces, one nephew, and by his grandmothers, Rosalie and Madeline. I'm sure that all of us are lost for words to express our grief at what took place last week in Iraq. We're left stunned and shocked. We read about military deaths in the newspapers. We hear about them on the news. But when death hits a young man from our community,